When I was at school, whenever Wimbledon rolled around, it meant the end of exams and the beginning of the holidays. It's like a herald of the fun time. If Federer is a prince, then maybe Nadal is a pirate. What is love?